To determine the maximum line screen for a mesh, divide mesh count by 5. Use a 46 or lower line screen. To determine proper mesh for an existing line screen, multiply line screen by 5. Use mesh equal or greater, never lower. Simple.